Good morning, children. Hope you all are fine. From today, we'll start our English lessons. So we have 8 units, and each of the unit again have 3 readings. So today we'll discuss the first reading A of unit 1. So here the first lesson is your peace and harmony. So let's start the lesson.
Before starting the lesson, let's discuss the glossary. Okay? So gymnastics, this is the noun. The meaning is physical exercises. Okay. Next is property. What is the meaning of property? Objects or things owned by somebody. Next is woe. What is the meaning of woe? Extreme sadness. Next is harmony. What is the meaning of harmony? A state of living together peacefully. So you can see here harmony is a noun. This is a abstract noun. Okay. Next is unanimously, that is an adverb, meaning is unitedly. Next is bloat. What is the meaning of bloat? Become bigger and bigger. Okay, swell unpleasantly. So before starting the lesson, let's discuss this picture. So look at the picture and discuss the questions that follow. So look at the picture. Here many animals are there, right? So what does this picture tell you about the animals? Can you tell me? Yes, they all are playing together, right? They are talking to them happily with each other. Now, are they happy or unhappy? How do you know? Can you tell me whether they are happy or not? Yes, they all are happy. Why? Because the facial expression of the animals telling us that they all are happy, right? Now, oral discourse, that means what? You have to talk about this topic. Select any one animal from the above picture and describe it, okay? So, what you have to do is select any one animal from this picture, whether elephant or giraffe or tiger, monkey, anything, okay, from the picture, and you have to describe about the animal, okay? So, you have to write about the animal, okay, and you have to post it. So, children, let's start our lesson. So, as I said you, the first lesson is peace and harmony. Okay? So, what is the meaning of peace? Peace means what? In a calm state. That means there is no quarrel, there is no noise. Okay? That state is called as your what? Peace. And what do you mean by harmony? Harmony means what? Living together peacefully without any quarrel, without any argument is called as harmony. So, this is a story about animals who lived peacefully. Okay, but when jackal entered in the jungle, the harmony was disturbed among the animals. Okay, they quarreled with each other. So this is a story how they got again united and how they got their peace and harmony back. This is a story all about that. Okay, so let's start the lesson. So before starting the lesson, can you tell me which type of nouns are peace and harmony? Yes, these are abstract nouns. That means what? Which we can feel, but we cannot touch or see. That means it don't have any existence. Okay? Peace and harmony both are abstract nouns. So moving to the lesson, the first paragraph is, once upon a time, in a very thick forest, there lived many animals, birds, snakes and insects. Okay? So once upon a time, there was a thick forest. So, thick forest means dense forest. That means it was having many trees. Okay. Now, in that thick forest, many animals, birds, snakes and insects lived together. And they all lived together happily. Okay. So, how they lived? They lived together happily. They roamed about the jungle and played together in the open fields without any fear. That means what? In the jungle, the animals or birds or snakes or insects, they were not afraid of each other. They all played together, okay? And they roamed in the jungle without any fear. Now, the peacocks were very proud of their dances, but admired the melodious songs of the cuckoos. That means what? The peacocks were not arrogant. And they were not jealous about the cuckoos. They used to praise cuckoos and they used to listen their songs. Now, the elephants enjoyed watching the fish swimming in the pool. See here, the elephants were not proud of their size. They used to enjoy watching the fishes swimming in the pool. Okay, the pythons, which were blessed with long bodies, spoke well of the fine fur of the flat-footed rabbits. That means the pythons were not proud about their long bodies, but they used to speak good about the fine fur of the rabbits. Now, the tiny ants, which were always busy, tickled the dark buffaloes. So, the ants were used to what? Tickle. What is the meaning of tickle? Tickle means touch lightly to make someone laugh. Okay. So, these all scenes tell us that the animals lived happily. Right? These all lines tell us that the animals in the jungle were very happy with each other. Right? Now, they often held musical evenings in a large open field. Musical evenings means they used to have parties, right? The elephant and the deer danced. Okay, the elephant and the deer used to dance. The mynas and the parrots sang. Okay, the mynas and the parrots used to sing in that party. The tiger and the bear exhibited gymnastics, that means some physical movements or physical exercise. They called the moon and his friends, the stars, to be the guest of honor of their musical evenings. Okay, they used to enjoy and they used to call moon and their friends and stars as guests for the musical evenings or parties. But one day, what happened? A jackal entered the forest. Okay, then what happened? The jackal tried to disturb the harmony of the animals in the jungle. Okay, then what happened? We will discuss in the next video.